that happen? He's so hard over everyone's head, right out for a throw. Finn. Patience is the name of the game at the moment.
The shot's on.
It is a corner, and they're going to have to defend it.
The fourth official has indicated that we're going
to... Here's the shot. Oh, great work by the keeper. It's a corner again. And he's met it with his head. Oh, well, over the bar.
Yeah, he really did climb, but couldn't quite time it right.
Samuel. In comes the challenge. So it's... Referee blows, and we're off for the second half. That's really well done. Good defending. I guess he was aiming for a teammate, but he certainly didn't find one. Good place to win the ball here. Doing well to keep the ball.
And now the shot!
And they have scored! And they do lead now by two. And they've worked very hard for this. It should get them across the line at the end of the match, we'll see. Well, the unpredictability of football, because no one would have called this, really, and the team has risen to the occasion, and they've got a goal to show for their considerable efforts.
Yeah, and it was a good goal as well, and it came at the end of a good passage of play, so they'll get a real lift from that.
Moving forward with some danger to the opposition, now they're here. Good interception. He's threaded the pass through neatly. Finn. That is a cheap piece of play to give the ball away like that. Got the tackle in. Oh. Trying to stretch the opposition, using the wider areas here. Able to make a good interception. Well, this is how this team can play. Sustained attacking football, but when they lose it, as they've done now, it's just a risk that they might get caught out. Into the attacking third. Well, we're two-thirds of the way through the 90 minutes, half an hour to go.
And shoots!
That's a good block. It's a good way to nick the ball back. Quick thinking. And that's a foul, and they'll get a free kick for that. Well, Mornu, a useful position for that free kick, Alan, but not quite the moment that they want.
No, the keeper seemed fairly comfortable with that, saw it coming all the way.
Taking it well under pressure.
there's the interception. Well, this attack has got a bit of menace to it. They set it up well for the cross. Now he's looking for support. Came in with the challenge and the ball broke free. Now Pang. Probing away, trying to find room for a shot, maybe. Now who? That's great defending there, stopping that attack. Let's see what the ref's going to do. Well, that's a yellow card.
Yeah, I don't think there's any choice there from the ref.
Just a quick check on the clock, and there are 20 minutes to go. Attacking now. Ambrose,
wonderful save. Had to really reach out for that.
And a big clearance, out of danger and out of play in the end. And the cross coming in. Samuel, wonderful finish. Well, it wasn't the hardest shot you've ever seen, but the ball's in the back of the net, and that's all that matters. And we restart the game 2-1. John. And Nishimura.
Saw the goal and went for it.
Oh, off the crossbar and behind for a goal kick. Ambrose, Ramos. Now they've got a chance in this part of the pitch. Well, this is great teamwork, the way they're knocking the ball around.
The equaliser here, what a brilliant goal.
Oh, talk about fighting spirit. Two behind and now it's even Stevens.
It's another brilliant attack. It's another brilliant goal so soon after the last one.
Well, just like the first, it was so well crafted. And that's clinical finishing.
To get back level, it seemed impossible. But look at the scoreline. They've done it. Mang. This is an exercise in patience as they try to get an opening. Good play. But they've lost the ball now. And the opposition can get at them. Mang. Really on top of their game now. Wonderful understanding.
Letting the shot go!
Don't you just love football? Late drama, and now they have the lead.
Well, no better time. I don't think there's any way back now. The opposition, that looks like the winner.
What a sickener for the opposition, but what jubilation for the scorer and his team.
Yeah, I mean, they kept on going and they got their reward in the end.
And that's a pass that's gone astray, out of play. Been a great game, and there's still a chance for an equaliser here. Ambrose. Well, they've got the ball back now in the middle of the field. The noise levels have gone up even more, and the scenario remains the same, the one goal lead, and we're into the last 10 minutes.
Well, the way things are shaping up, it looks like the home team are going to see out this lead, but still a chance for things to change.
Could be dangerous. That's a foul. It's going to be a free kick here. Well, it looked like the right man in the right place at the right time, but it didn't pan out that way.
Oh, I think he was thinking about the headlines in the papers tomorrow before he'd even taken on the shot.
What we've got here is the home team winning, but the away team frustrated because it looks like there's a running down of the clock going on here.
Yeah, there's a bit of gamesmanship going on, but you've got to expect that as they try and see out this lead that they've got.
Here they come again. It might be their last chance here to get something from the game. Makes a challenge here. Well, this is how this team can play sustained attacking football, but when they lose it, as they've done now, it's just a risk that they might get caught out. Finn. Bruce. He made that look like a poor pass with a very good interception. Well, we look at the referee and he has blown the final whistle. The game is over.